You know something? I didn't tie you up and drag you to that party. All right? I wanted you to come because you're supposedly my best friend.
You can't stand there and tell me you haven't always seen Laurie as a threat to our friendship. I mean, it works out so much better for you when you and I are getting fucked up on the couch at 9 a.m., doesn't it?
Listen to yourself. What am I, Emperor Ming here, controlling your mind? That's your choice, John. And you know, by blaming me, you're just making yourself look like a pussy.
I wish I'd just run to Teddy Ruxpin.
Say that one more time.
Teddy Rux fucking Pitt!
Kill for kill.
Crying.
My dick is pushed by the TV.